Every life matters. Today, technology developed a lot so that we can prevent and treat any disease easily. But sometimes, like in case of giving treatment for breast cancer, there is failure rate higher than the success rate. This is only because doctors are able to diagnose the disease only after the breast cancer causing tumor growth has crossed the threshold. Doctors find difficulty in treating victims due to this. In many cases, doctors need even more time to know which type of breast cancer tumor the patient is affected so that they could treat them accordingly. Hence, there is need to come up with a system that can diagnose breast cancer and the two types of breast cancer, non-cancerous and cancerous. To solve these problems and save lives of women who suffer from this dreadful disease, we come up with machine learning and deep learning model algorithms, which can predict the breast cancer tumor type from input values and breast cancer from a mammogram scan, respectively, with a high accuracy and precision. The machine learning module is trained using 9 classification algorithms that learns differently using supervised learning and makes a final prediction using the majority vote of the individual model results. The convolutional neural network is trained using the test and trained image of the set of affected and healthy mammogram scans. Unlike the traditional methods to diagnose it, the models can analyze thousands of patients' detail in a few minutes and can speed up the process of finding affected people, treat them in an early stage, silence the tumor, save them. The end of users of these projects are doctors who input patient details on website and yields the results. Our team strongly believe that this idea would help the early detection of breast cancer in women and save lives. The machine learning model is some of the technologies used are convolutional network, CSS, deep learning, Django, HTML, JavaScript, and machine learning. The machine learning model is trained using the 9 classification algorithms that learns differently using supervised learning and making a final prediction using the majority votes of the individual model's results. The convolutional network is trained using test and trained image set of affected healthy mammogram scans as discussed before. The individual contribution of us have explored web development, front-end, Django framework, machine learning, deep learning, separately as different domains. We have contributed equally in our expert stack to come up with this platform. Hariharan have contributed to the project in the backend, the website with Django framework and integrated frontend with backend code and ML algorithms. It was really challenging for him to do it for the first time with the machine learning algorithms in web development. Ashwant have helped in the project by doing the front-end part of the website by doing the HTML, CSS, JavaScript and Bootstrap domain. He also contributed for the CNN model for the diagnosing breast cancer. Nikita Anand have contributed in different machine learning classification models for breast cancer for tumor type prediction. It was really challenging for him to do this as he has less knowledge in this domain. The challenges we came across. All three of us have explored web development front-end, Django framework, machine learning, deep learning separately as a different domain. This is our first project implementing ideas from multiple domains in this one platform, which would help in early detection of breast cancer and its type and help doctors to treat patients effectively at the early stage itself. Learning the requirements and implementing them in the given time was the main challenge we faced along with the errors during development. Sincere thanks to my teammates Nikita, Hariharan and Ashwant for developing the idea along with me with their fullest effort. At the end of this hack, we are so glad that we came up with the best final AI expert to save lives. Thanks to the virtual Hackathon 2020 team for organizing this hack, which served as a motivation to come up with our ideas. Thank you all.